Alrighty, everyone, for all of you that is interested, I have went through every board on Hunter Call of the Wild, and I have unlocked everything, got all the landmarks, got all the artifacts on the ones that's got them, and got all the sheds, which I believe is just on Layton, Hirschriden, and Medved. But I'm going to start back at after going through all the boards and unlocking everything and finding all the artifacts, all the sheds, all the landmarks, I have made it to level 30 just doing that. I ain't killed no animals. And, well, actually I've killed 3 animals, but that's it. And I've got 15 skill points, 14 perk points right now. And I'm fixing to go use those and figure out what I want to do. So I'm gonna buy one of these just so I can get to this. I'm gonna go ahead and get all 3 of these because these are gonna help me out with with getting my animals and starting my grinds. So I'm gonna have to buy one of these, even though I don't use the scents. I'm gonna buy one just so I can unlock all 3 of these. And that's gonna help me out. And this increases the reward gain, so I'm gonna go ahead and take it just to help me make some money and stuff. This unlocks the ability to spot animals while aiming. So I'm going to take it. That's 4, 5, 6 of them in that one. Okay. And then there are 2. Get to this one, I'm gonna have to buy another one of these. Reduces the noise. It's gonna help my hunt. Take that one. Take that one. Let's go back to this one. Okay, I need to, I need that one, but it ain't there. I need that one, but it ain't there. How many do I have left? I think I'm out of skill points, ain't I? Okay, no more skill points, so let's go to perks. I like rifles, pretty good. Unlocks ability to ready and hit shot without leaving aim mode off with shotgun. While running, I'll take that one. Decreases the edge blur. Shotgun red dot. I don't particularly need that one. Take that one. Take that one. I think I have 5 left, so let's see what I got here. Christy, aim after. Okay, I need that one for sure. I need that one too, so I'm gonna put one here, one here. Okay. I'm gonna take that one. Ability to trigger chase shot and firing shotguns. Don't necessarily need that. Both chambers. Okay. Okay, I need that one. So. Oh, that's all of them. Okay, I'll have to wait on some more. So. Let's see. My first mission, take a picture of a fellow. Then completed that one, and that one. So take a picture of a fellow. Do I not have a need zone nowhere? Roe deer. European bison. I don't have a drink to town. Roe deer drink town. Roe deer drink town. I love the drink towns. They seem to be out in the open more when they're drinking. So, but I do know that this spot here used to be a good spot. So I'm gonna run down here and see if there's anything here. Well, first thing I'm gonna do is go get my weapons ready. Forgot about that. Okay, so what weapon do I need? 243. I can't remember hardly anything, so. Is level 4, so I need a gun for a level 4. The best gun I can get for level 4 anyway. Three and a half, that's a 4. A 4. A 4.5. Need some 16 gauge shotgun ammo.
Some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates.
Okay.